sings and cheap wine. Drifting back in an awful way. The cartoon is real. Listen what I say. Just a man.
Keep judging all night long. don't think much about what I'm losing. They say I went crazy one day up in that cold Vancouver town. The word got around. The road does funny things to a man. Somewhere past the Hotel Esplanade, the little boy's going to sleep right now, and the window is open, letting in the sounds of the night. Neighbors fighting, dogs barking. Some hip-hop coming down the street in a Japanese car. We're past the Autobahn. There's the sound, the beautiful wine. Of a train. Thank you. Tell my kids you got nothing to fear. And one by one, they got shot down. We'll be right back.
sunshine and ever fades all through the night.
Had a little motorcycle at 10. Later did too much heroin. But nowadays I want to live. is rich, and Bon Jovi never got a second chance. You can bend and you can kneel, the love you need you're never gonna feel.
Blood in the
so nice and warm. South of war is there's a little farm. Lots of chickens in a rundown barn. We ain't free. We ain't free. We're just spilling blood in the streets. We ain't free.
you very much.
That one. Chris, it's in C.
I knew that. I was just practicing another song.
Every night.
No, I'm good. Thank you.
Yeah.
folks. Chuck ain't done.
Yeah.
Clarksville. I'm so happy in Clarksville.
I live in Clarksville. I live in Clarksville. I live in Clarksville.
We started as a punk rock band in Tucson, Arizona, called The Surfers, and we were just enamored with the whole, do-it-yourself, amateur should have an obligation to participate in art, dare I say it. And we were just, a fearless kind of band from the beginning. That embraced a lot of that stuff and took it to heart. I still think that today, in all our dealings, that we kind of have a punk rock mentality, even though people can't really hear it in the music anymore, but that's okay. Mm-hmm. At the beginning, people forget, they think punk rock was some sort of guitar music, and that's, no, back in 1978 to 80, you could be a lot of different things that sounded, a lot of saxophones back then, right? People forget. It was a very wide palette. Right, and now it's very specific, which is absurd. I'm just talking, when I say we still have that with us, it's because we still have fun that way. We still view ourselves as subversives, very much so. We were trying to get gigs in LA, and at the time there was this surf punk scene there that was really kind of fascist. They didn't like the original punks in Hollywood and were beating them up and stuff, and I didn't want to have anything to do with that. So we changed the name of the band from Surfers to Ground Red. It means everything and nothing, Okay, kind of like God or something like that, Yahweh.
I mean, it was certainly a scene. It wasn't something that we thought about or conjured up ourselves. Once again, it was just friends and acquaintances hitting pretty much the same clubs, and therefore it kind of created this thing, by default.
It's all hindsight. The way that all went down. Some of us knew each other, some of us didn't.
Well, the 80s and for Green on Red was a lot of getting on planes with 7 cents in our pockets, and there were no fax machines, there were no there was no email, and we just went from gig to gig and made it up as we went along.
So we had a member die, the drummer, Alex McNichol. And he was a really sweet guy, and I'll be really cruel right now to say that if it was anybody else that died, we wouldn't be doing this. So I hate to say this, but the right guy died. Isn't that terrible? But I'm being honest, and I think he would appreciate it if he was here. And it made us realize that we missed each other, and that what we do together, even though we didn't know it at the time, we get something out of this that we don't get out in any other parts of our lives, whether it's musical or emotional or whatever, or intellectual. We get it all on so many different levels. I'm closer to these guys than I am to anybody in my